Members of the Islamic Movement in Nigeria on Monday criticized President Muhammadu Buhari and the Kaduna State Governor Nasir El-Rufai over the continued detention of their leader Sheikh Ibrahim El-Zakzaky and his wife Zeenat. Addressing a press conference on Monday in Kaduna, a leader of the Islamic Movement of Nigeria, Yunus Alawal, said the day of reckoning is very near. The Shi'ites also criticized the statement by the Attorney General of Kaduna State, Aisha Deko, that the state had no intention to withdraw the charges against El-Zakzaky, who is standing trial at the state high court. She had insisted that the fate of the Shi'ites leader would be determined by the court. Lawal alleged that since the detention of El-Zakzaky, the government had continued to fabricate lies to justify the continued incarceration of the IMN leader and his wife. He claimed the Kaduna State Governor was bent on ensuring that charges were fabricated against the Islamic Movement of Nigeria leader at all costs.